Hello guys, this is Mosmi from organizing team of WCE Hackathon 2020. In this video, I'll be guiding you on how to submit your idea for WCE Hackathon 2020. So let's start. Firstly, you will have to open WCE Hackathon 2020 page and then head towards register section. As you can see, I have already registered for hackathon, but I haven't yet submitted my idea. Before moving towards that section, let us check out submission guidelines. Okay, so you will be provided with a specific format and you will have to follow it strictly while uploading your file. And that format, that sample template is given over here. This is the template. You can create your PPT with the help of this. The last and the important guideline is upload the PPT in the PDF format only. So once you are done with these, submit your idea and then add new idea. Okay, here you have to write about the title of your idea, the theme, and the description. Now I'll be writing one for example. The theme would be smart and safe transportation according to my title, and the description should be small yet effective, which would include the objective, implementation, and applications of your idea. Okay, uploading file. Okay, as you can see, the file is uploaded. Now check this box and say publish idea. Okay. Now here submitted idea is one. Now let's move back and check if the idea is submitted. I'll refresh this page. Yeah, as you can see, the idea is submitted over here. So this is it guys. And in case you have any doubts regarding the submission or in hackathon in general, you can move towards the discussion portal and you can ask your queries here. We'll be always there to help you out. Thank you and all the best.